goes heaven bound. Dirty blonde rockets into space.
My hair conceals my elf ears. They are a little bit embarrassing.
Well, with hair this high, I'm 6'9", making me a giant technically speaking.
Well, I can shake my hair, regenerating the breeze. The locomotive toy sailboat.
I would need no broom to sweep this room if something was spilled, honey, bunches of oats. Cause my hair goes up,
my hair goes down.
My hair goes up,
my hair goes down.
It makes Sir Isaac Newton question himself.
My hair looks rusty, like I've draped my head with a beaver pelt.
Mama Bird laid some eggs up there. I didn't mind that much. She raised them in my wall till their birdies flew off. And we still keep in touch.
I bet you didn't see my switchblade on my iPad, on my giant team. And with a little bro, you won't even know.
A full-size baby.
Yeah, I'm gonna name him Ricky.
After your dad.
Nope, I just always wanted to name my kid Ricky.
I would call him Richard, but I'd probably be a picky. And why are you hiding a kid anyway?
Well, it's actually just a robotic baby.
What were we talking about?
Your hair goes up.
Your hair goes down.
Your hair goes up.
The chorus of the song to bring you an important message.
There are many weighty decisions that you must make in life.
Like who you're gonna marry.
What you're gonna do for a living.
Boxes or briefs.
Or commando.
And listen, you're gonna make mistakes.
You might invest your life savings in dehydrated water.
You might forget when a prohibited means you can do it or you can't do it.
You might ask a non-pregnant woman if she's pregnant.
That's okay, you'll recover.
But just make sure you get this one most important course of your life altering choice right.
Does your hair go up?
Or does it go down?